prep in a building, fresh off that Ultimate Madness 3 win. Talk to me. How you feeling?
Man, that shit felt crazy up there. Like, standing up there in front of the swave, I'm like, this is a fucking crazy swave right now. This ain't no easy swave. This ain't no swave that a nigga just gonna walk through.
100K on the line.
That's 100. That was 100K swave right there. Yeah. You feel me? I feel me. I just felt like I definitely got the rounds that the judges gave to me and that the fans gave to me. I feel like I definitely got, like round one was a debatable round. You feel me? So I felt like it's what you like, the approach he came with or the approach I came with. Mm-hmm. Second round, I feel like my approach I went with, it fell flat. You feel me?
Okay.
And then here he go. You feel me? His shit was crazy. But then the third, I just kind of washed him in the third.
Okay.
And sometimes a battle can come down to the third.
Yeah.
You feel me?
Yeah.
You got a close first.
I think a lot of people want battles to end up being 1-1 so they can
bring it down to the third. Right. So it's not that clear. Sometimes it's like that. Look at Lux. You feel me? That third from Lux was, that's what won him the whole motherfucking thing. Sometimes it be that round that's just, take the cake, you feel me?
So why do you think your what you were saying in the second round fell flat?
I think it was like, this just ain't the arena for that. I feel like they like, nah, nigga, we here for that killer shit. Like, be a yami, like gorilla shit.
Be
none of this jokes and funny shit. And that was a mistake I made right there. I tried to be well-rounded, like all around. First round, I give you this. Second round, this. Third round, that. But they like, nah, nigga, we want you to be on a nigga. You feel me? On his heels the whole battle. This 100K, get vicious.
Right.
That's what I'm bringing the next one.
Now, this one was split down the middle with the judges. It wasn't a straight shooter. So it went to the fan vote. Did you expect that going into this battle that it would end up going to the fan vote?
Nah, when you preparing your shit, you don't prepare it looking forward to it to go to the fan vote. I'm writing my shit like, I don't even want this to go there.
Yeah.
Like, I want this to be so clear, it ain't even gonna fall there.
Right.
But, nah, I definitely, when it went there, heart was stomping.
Yeah.
Because, you know, Swave got years in the game, you feel me? So he probably accumulated more of a fan base than me, but, you know what I mean? The caffeine votes.
And you got Team Homie. Shout out to Team Homie.
But the
caffeine
votes is just not, they're not biased at all.
Okay.
I said that on a way before this even happened. I said that like in the other interviews that caffeine votes in the chat, them niggas go for who really got it, man.
Okay.
You feel me? And I felt like they chose the right person.
I ended up posting the fan vote and your reaction to the fan vote on Twitter. And a lot of people are saying this is highway robbery that Swave won, that he won two rounds, you got the third. Yeah. How do you feel about that?
I feel like it would have been that either way.
Okay.
If Swave would have won the fan vote, it would have been, it's highway robbery on my side.
Okay.
I won. It would have
been
either.
So the battle was just that close.
I think it was that close that it would have been either way. You
okay.
feel me? It would have been either way. I don't think nothing. I don't think nobody would have been satisfied either way it would have went. You feel me? So
So moving forward, man, what are you going to do differently moving forward to ensure that you get the victory?
Pitbull. Ain't no jokes. Ain't no pitbull move on you right here. On the juggler, like that's it. You ever seen a pit bull lock on a nigga? That's for the next couple rounds, that's what you getting. Start
that
to finish.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Yo, I mean, I feel like that's what you gotta do. I feel like the judges were really fair. How did you feel about the judges in general and what you've seen from them?
Even the ones who didn't vote for me, like I said, Tony Bro is elite, valid.
Yeah.
Even when he doesn't vote for you, you still appreciate what he said. Like, his breakdown of why he chose Swave was fucking valid.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing I can say to that. And I appreciate that. I'd rather you do that, and then I'd be like, all right, cool. Yeah. He went with him, and then he gave me every reason he went with them. And I can't even debate those reasons.
Yeah.
So he went with him. Who else went with him?
I believe it was...
Did Bro go with him? Tony Bro?
Tony Bro, I believe.
Tony Bro went with him. Yeah, them two went with him. And
Minnesota Luke, right?
No, Tony Bro and... And the guy, what's his name?
Fanatic?
I think Fanatic went with him. Yeah, I think Tony Bro and Fanatic went with him. I think both of them went with him. And both of their reasons was fucking valid. Like, I can't be mad at none of it at all. You feel me? And then you look at Freeway, and he like, yo, Prep kept my attention through the whole thing. And he was listening to all the little witty lines I had in between. So,
yeah.
Man, I had this fucking bar, like, at the end of the first when they cut me off. That bar right there would have made it, like, it would have probably gave me just a little, like that 0.5, that little bit, you know what I mean? I feel like that would have gave me that 0.5.
I want to talk about that too. So with the 2 minutes and 2:30 hard cutoff, how do you feel about that? Trying to squeeze material into that, is that more difficult for you? Do you feel like you can actually do it now that you've actually been through it in a sense?
Because when I came into it, when they first told us, they didn't give us no time frame.
Okay.
They just told us like, all right, whatever the case may be. But then they start talking 2 minutes, 2:30. And after that, I'm thinking, you know what? Yeah, like this might be it might be too much or whatever. So I start taking shit out, trying to fit shit in. Then I fucking around. I made my second too short. Like, I thought I had other shit in the second. Took it out thinking it was over.
Too long, right?
Shit ended up being too short. So it's kind of like, you know, you just be having a little bit. It's just tricky, whatever, because we're so used to writing 3:30, 4 minutes. We're so used to just dumping the whole clip.
Right.
So this kind of is like, you got to jam-pack everything into this little session right here. Since it's that, now I know what I got
to
do now.
You got to make it to the finals to be able to jam-pack all that material together.
I'm trying to make it to this next round, man, whether it's Casey or Twerk, I'm writing for both of them tonight. Tonight, tomorrow, all of that. I'm
but
for
neither one of them have battled yet. But shout out to the ladies. Official is battling Cortez right now. We about to jump right.
We
back
about to
the
jump
floor,
right back out there.
And
get out there.
Thank you so much, Prep URL Media News, and we are out.
Shout out, y'all.